Hey guys, it's Miss Trinity. So I wanted to make this video first before we jump into the dancing. First, I would like to say I miss all of you guys. I can't wait to see you guys when we get back into the studio. Hopefully that's soon. But how this is gonna work. So pretty soon here, you're gonna see me doing a warm up, some stretches, your class dance with counts, and your class dance with the music. So I expect you to follow along as if we were in a normal class. The video will be a little bit shorter than your class period, so the video will not last an hour, but it is everything that we do in a regular class, just a little bit shorter. So I expect you to follow along with me. If you don't need the breakdown part of the dance, you can always skip ahead to the end, and that's where I will be doing the dance with the music, sped up. So parents, you can always help by looking at the video recording of me and looking at your dancer and giving constructive criticism. So that could be fixing arms, cleaning the dance, maybe making a certain move sharper. That can always help. That way when we get back into the studio, we can progress and not have to backtrack and reteach and all that good stuff. So yeah, that's what's coming up. I miss you guys. I can't wait to see you soon, and let's have a good online video class. All right, so I'm gonna break down this warm up really quick so you can follow along. So we're gonna start with our arms up on our shoulders, and we're gonna do elbows. We can go elbow, 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 elbow. After that, you're going to have your hands up, jazz hands in front of you. Your arms are gonna rotate side, 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 and your feet are going to kick out, 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 out. Modification for that, for my little babies, if you don't want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, you can always stay here, feet planted on the floor, and go 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're gonna go back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So after we do that, we're gonna go arms up. You're gonna go up, sit, up, sit, up, sit, up, sit. After that, you're gonna continue doing the up, sit, and add a look. Up, look, 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 look. Okay, after that, we're at the chorus now. You're gonna punch, 1, 2, 3, 4. After that, you're going to go run, run, up, run, run, up. Then you're gonna repeat, punch, 2, 3, 4. Run, run, up, run, run, up. After that, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's just here and slapping the arm, here and slapping the arm, here, slapping the arm. After that, we're gonna go up, cross, up, up, and up. Then we're gonna repeat that same phrase one more time, and that'll be the end of the warm-up. And
be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter
Lift your toes. Come up. One time. Congratulations, you made it to the end. This was your first kind of virtual online video type class, so I hope it went very well. I hope it was very helpful and that I didn't confuse you at all. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I can't wait to see you guys soon. Enjoy the rest of your week. Stay safe. Love you guys. Bye.